I've just bought a brand new beautiful car. It's going to drive away sorrow in my life. I've just bought a brand new luxurious house. It's going to drive away. It won't. It won't. It will only give you some level of joy and some fulfillment, because they are physical, ephemeral, and transient materials. They don't have such capacity. If you are a sad person, you say, well, let me go and buy a new car to gladden my heart. Of course, you will be happy about it. But what causes the sadness in your heart will not be driven away by that new car, or by that luxurious house, or by that whatever you think can replace joy in your that bring about joy into your heart. They won't. Only God does that. Hallelujah. Those are the things.